Hey guys, it's Red Carpet Roxy at the Media Access Awards, and today we're talking all about diversity and inclusion in media, so you don't want to miss it. Is it important to support an event like this?
We represent 20% of the population, but what we're only seeing in really 1% of TV and film. And I mean, the Four Seasons, you know, I feel like Pretty Woman.
Congratulations on your honor today.
Thank you.
But the casting was amazing. Jacob Tremblay, what a great choice. Why was he the right kid to do this role?
I mean, we've said it a lot. He's a once in a generation actor. He is absolutely incredible. He's professional. He's patient. He's talented, and we had seen him in Room, which just blew us away, and he was obviously too young to play the role of Augie, but by the time our movie came together, he happened to be of the perfect age.
We're going to do another Beauty and the Beast type movie. Can I just tell you something? My daughter is obsessed. Thank you very much, you guys. We listen to the soundtrack every day. We watch the movie at least 3 times a week.
Thank you.
So we hope we have another one like that.
Right? Okay, so maybe some kid stuff coming down the pipeline?
Potentially, yeah.
Are we going to see you coming back to American Horror Story? Are we talking season 8 yet?
We don't know exactly yet. We're under wraps on that. With Ryan Murphy, everything is classified.
Yes.
There is a possibility that there may be a crossover season of 8 and 9 of Coven and Murder House.
Do you think it's going to take for Hollywood to really take notice for, you know, more inclusion and diversity?
Well, you know, I think in fairness, I think they have, but all these things get better and better and better, hopefully.
And with Grey's Anatomy,
yes.
Will we be seeing more diversity and more inclusion coming up on the show?
Absolutely. You know, I mean, it's fun. You know, I mean, we've had on a few different occasions in the last few years, we've had, you know, characters who come in that have disabilities played by, you know, performers with disabilities in the same way, you know, let's write the character and then they happen to be a person of color. It's been fun watching people's awareness grow and seeing the needle move a bit. It's got so much more to go, but the fact that it's better than it was, we have to acknowledge while still saying, you know, let's keep it moving. Hey, what's up? This is Jason George from Grey's Anatomy, and you're checking out Red Carpet Roxy. Says so right there.